from the 24, dives low, tries to get by. He's able to make the move, but he did get his two left side tires on the inside of the double yellow line. You can't pass below the double yellow line. Oh, and they're left behind.
Wow.
Caution comes out before they get to the finish line.
Look who's in it.
Once again, Kyle Busch in the 18. The 4 of Kevin Harvick.
Wow.
Look at the damage to that 18. What a day it's been.